Hey guys, just wanted to do a quick video on how great I think BlueLube is. Here's my ZT0630. That is the ball bearing, not the pivot. Very dry. All you have to do is put a dab. I mean a dab, very small amount on that ball bearing. Smooth as glass. I use this for the pivots too. This is amazing stuff. Thank you.